And the clapping of hands as Michael Hayes. And of course, David Wolf out about ringside. They're having a good time thus far, but look at the big monster in the ring now. Rusty Brooks locking up with the bigger of the three Freebirds, Terry Gordy, to the rope, sets him up, and no one goes anywhere. Terry Gordy, Rusty Brooks presses with the right hand, and off, presses again as Brooks trying to put a throw. Rusty Brooks going down to the canvas. No, can't quite get him up. What was it, 340 some odd pounds? Terry Gordy's angry at himself. Elbow smash, that'll take its toll. Brooks over to the not so friendly corner the Tigers made, I believe. Buddy Roberts coming in now by way of the top rope. Look at that. And that's one way to tackle a big man.
I'll tell you, coming like that, as he did with that elbow, caught him smack on top of the head. And I don't care how big you are, that drove that big fella, Rusty Brooks, right down to that mat, and he is hurt.
Aldo Marino in now. Rusty Brooks, as Bruno said, definitely was hurting. Now Marino trying his luck. Drop kick right in the bush. Nicely done by Buddy Roberts. Very nicely done. Tag is made the first time in now. Michael Hayes. Michael with an elbow. Tag is made again. Terry Gordy in. Aldo off. Uh-oh, what's this? Uh-oh, that spells trouble for Aldo Marino. Ooh, wow. Oh, wow, what a power driver that was. Three count.
That's a first. Getting him a back drop to a power driver.
A victory for the Freebirds, and David Wolf is motioning for... Oh, look at that.